Hello and welcome to you all. Viewers, today we will talk about the color vision deficiency. Viewers, if we will talk about the entertainment option, then we will say that there is a common option like TV. But if any person is suffering from the color vision deficiency, then how he can enjoy with the 100% natural colors? So today we will discuss about it.
Here we will have a look at the picture. This is a normal color vision picture, but the same picture will appear to the CVD person in this color if he or she have a deficiency of red color. However, if the person have a deficiency of green color, then this picture will appear like this. Similarly, if an individual have a deficiency of blue color, then this picture will appear in pink color. You would have been noticed that previous two pictures are looking same shade of color, means in red or green deficiency. But there is a little bit difference in color contrast and in color richness.
The C Color app had been launched on 27 November 2017 for the QLED TV, which is compatible with all Samsung QLED. The C Color app for QLED TV helps people with color vision deficiency, as we say in short form CVD, diagnoses their personal visual deficiencies through the app. Based on individual diagnosis results, QLED TV featuring 100% color volume adjusts the color settings on the display, allowing view with CVD to enjoy a viewing experience accurate color. For your kind information, nearly 300 million people globally have a CVD, means color vision deficiency, with approximately 8% of men and up to 1% of women affected, based on a representative survey conducted in Europe and North America. However, the majority of people with CVD, means color vision deficiency, are unaware of their conditions and the impact it has on their quality of life. Though the C Color app on the TV, the user can identify the type of level of the CVD, then directly recalibrate their QLED TV screen based on their personal diagnosis results. However, C Color app is available for download from the Smart TV App Store. User can also download the app to conduct the diagnosis through Google Play and the Galaxy App Store for Samsung Galaxy smartphones like S6, S6 Edge, S6 Edge Plus, S7, S7 Edge and S8 devices. Once user connect the Galaxy smartphone to their QLED TV, the TV will automatically adjust the color setting based on their user diagnosis. So viewers, the C Color app gives everybody the opportunity to see the world in full color. So if you are suffering from this kind of problem, then you can choose this option and can download this app and can entertain yourself by QLED TV. So if you haven't subscribed the channel, please subscribe this channel and comment also. And I will see you in next video. Till then, keep smiling and bye-bye.